Alright, so back to the crags. I remember one of the clues, or one of the prophecy notes, was talking about the boss area for Colchester Marsh. If I remember correctly. At least we've got two more power seals to get here. Damn. That propulsion. I need to be in 16 or 8 to go beneath this next one. Where'd he go? Spawn that mushroom right off, or despawn that mushroom right off the screen. Alright, 16-bit seems to be the answer here. Struggling with that. Alright, so keep 16-bit. See, I need that health canister. Let's try this again. Not so fail so hard. You're supposed to dodge that, or at least not put yourself in that situation would probably be the answer. I was wondering if it was gonna come back out of the wall. Thank you. fine. Pretty simple. Walked right back into that one. Alright, to the right is the last power seal that I can, that I have eyes on right here. And then there is an additional room all the way back to the left. Actually, three additional rooms. Ourselves an easier run by killing the enemies first. Whoa. Oh, I did pick up out there. I say it sounded like it. That little fella lost his hat. Maybe he shouldn't have thrown it at me. Wait, I think I needed that one. Actually, never mind. I think I need to switch at the end and come back, perhaps? Was close enough to grapple. Seems like there's another area that we need to get to. We can't just cheat. We can. Just threw that. Alright, I need you to. Ah, okay, so I gotta do it all in one rotation of the room. Alright, so leave these two. Totally got it once. All It was like right when they were together. Maybe just a fluke then. Two rooms away from being able to shift back into the past. This is the boss room, but nothing here so far, except for a nice little time switch back. Oh, hey. Hey, this is Monk who brought the butterfly matriarch to restore the grove centuries ago. Looks like she's corrupted. Let me help her out. That's simple, huh? What happened? The primal fear, it... Take a deep breath, dear monk. Seems you fell to the curse of the quills. What are you doing here? Is the butterfly matriarch alright? All is well. You can relax. How long has it been? And this marsh, what have I done? I need to go see the prophet. Alright, I guess she'll be hanging out at the Tower of Time. She'll be fine. There's never been a stronger messenger. Well, I guess that includes me, so... Guess we're not the strongest messenger after all. Alright, now hopefully we're able to get back to where we need to be. Wow, this is much simpler. So, quick grapples, it looks like. Power seal taken by the invisible man. That's all three for this area, so I think we can go back to the Tower of Time. So I should have four power seals to get. Well, six, but couldn't get into the Forlorn Temple just yet. The last Folkin is in the Siren Crags, right by the Warp Gate, so that's a convenient placement. Let's go ahead and go to the end, go to the Tower of Time, and see what our new monk friend has to say. Spazzing out, he had nowhere to go. All right, she went to go talk to the prophet. So what should I do next? Where the curse is strongest, a magic seashell awaits the one who doesn't fear drowning. That's the next musical note, but... no monk. Let's check the other room. Can't activate without a demon relic. So there's, I think there's one power seal in the Tower of Time as well. Let's reset it. Trying to be a little too quick. It's like, you know, I've got this brand new grapple, it'll be alright. Dead wrong. Now I'm behind it. Trying to pull away. It's one of the cooler levels, I think. Let's wizard out of here. Already got this power seal. I was thinking I could tank my way through. Oh gosh, I almost died there. Yeah, I was kind of screwed there. Sorry, we got a save point close by. Taking elevator rides up and down, over and over again. Oh. Actually, the first time through here, I did the same thing. I was trying to make the jumps rather than just use the rope dart. The upgraded blade ability definitely helps for that little section right there. You could just hit all the stones away in one shot. Oh, it was in the previous room. Okay. Let's go back then. Too bad. So shouldn't be able to just float back down to Earth here. Earth, what am I talking about? Earth, this is not. What's the easier path? I guess going back down would be the quote-unquote easier path. Although I can't climb that, so we gotta do the whole challenge again. Thank you. Actually, in doing that, it spawned us up here. So that was actually a useful little maneuver. That wasn't, though. That was another way to a power seal, yep. Let's keep speeding on through here. Goes the health. That's all right. You guys are hanging out over here. I'll just take all the time shards and be on my way. Alright, what did I just do there? Really trippy looking at that. Just need 12 power seals. There's literally nothing to buy anymore. Alright, so we've gotten most of the power seals that we could see. Tower of Time, 3 of 3. Village, 1 of 1. Nothing in the Dark Cave, so we need 2 from here. 4 from here, that's 6. So that's half of the ones we need. So there must mean, that must mean there are more levels in the game that we don't know about yet. Perhaps after we unlock all the musical notes. But that's gonna have to wait for next time, I think.